What's up, everybody? It's Fat Man here, and yeah, I'm gonna kick his daughter's ass because it was beating the hell out of me.
Oh,
last video,
oh,
I was a little distracted. Seriously? Whatever. That's right. Okay. So how am I going to do this one? So I like can't get inside the temple at all. Apparently, so. All right.
area.
Wait, what, did I go the wrong way? Oh, it's this way.
Let's see. I feel something. In this direction.
Feel what exactly?
Another illusion. It's coming from this wall. The Norns are hiding something. Kratos! I feel the Norns over here.
We'll never find the Norns using mystic gateways. That much is clear. Brother, wait. Let's see what Freya found.
Ah, you dick.
Oh, nah. Nothing. Another dead end.
A trap!
It's too fast! Use your shield! This search will only get more dangerous.
Then we keep looking.
Back to the wolves, then.
The wolves have picked up another trail. Keep following their heads.
Damn.
Smell more danger.
The wolves fear that which can no longer hurt them.
The horrors of our past can be inextricable from the present. You have to understand that. Another gravestone. But this one's intact.
Aye. With a keyhole tailor-made for the hilt we found. I was afraid of that.
Old, prepare for a fight.
What the hell's going on here?
Frankie the villain!
Okay then, what the fuck is this? Walk away from that one.
Look, there's some debris over there. I'm guessing from Tyr's poor statue.
Defend the peace.
I remember the Jotnar crafting these bracers for Tyr's statue. They chose only their most talented and accomplished to do the job.
You have a good memory, Freya. Like Tyr, the Jotnar also believe the best offensive strategy is a good defense. So, this is how they chose to honor him.
The giants were not wrong.
A monument of conquerors.
Made some lovely warships, though.
Fucking serious right now. Oh. Serious? Okay.
Put your life.
Jesus. Yeah, might as well check out what's up here first.
Only your wolves can help us find the Norns.
Go!
Another Fjotalund marking.
Aye, this place must have been part of Sigrun's kingdom. A first outpost preceding further expansion.
Mimir, look. Another Fjotalund marking.
Aye, this place must have been part of Sigrun's kingdom. A first outpost preceding further expansion.
Alright, I see the C, I see the N, where's the R? Oh, it's right there.
Beat that up there!
Seriously.
Watch yourself.
Such a terrible state.
You know, Marie, if you want to take a tour of the kingdom, you might not like everything.
So, she loved another before me. There are worse things to discover about someone you love.
There it is. The other staircase. Sigil arrows won't work on this. Something you need to do before we find the norms?
Alright, well, I'm gonna cut it off right here. And as always, appreciate you guys tuning in. You guys are awesome. And yeah, we'll catch you next time. Peace.